something very, very special. Because we stand here at this moment because you are the world champion. And we are happy. We're just happy to be in your presence. You know, on occasions, I would share with Henry one of my favorite quotes from Shakespeare, written in the play Romeo and Juliet. Henry was my Romeo. I was his Juliet. And the quote that I often read or recited to him, I want to share with these young men and simply say, you are a Juliet, you are a Romeo. We are your Juliet. And remember, you are so great that I want you to remember these words: when he shall die, take him and cut him into little stars, and he will make the heavens so wonderful that the world will be in love with night and never worship the garish sun. You are, and you do represent those stars, those tiny little stars in the heaven that we will always remember and appreciate you for all that you've done. Thank you. Thank you so much.
There were no disappointments in winning a world championship, that's for sure. But if there was one that tugged at your heartstrings a little bit, this next gentleman who's going to speak was not able to attend the celebration nor the game on Tuesday night. And yet, this guy is the one who turned this season around for the Atlanta Braves and for you fans. He went out and got players that you see here that made this a team. He brought them to Atlanta when everybody else was ready to give up on the Braves. He certainly did not. He is quarantined. He can't even come down here, but he is up in his suite and he's gonna speak to us. And I want you fans to let Alex Anthopoulos know how much you appreciate what he did. Alex.
Woo! Man, today was one of the greatest days of our lives. That parade was the most incredible thing we've ever experienced, and something we are going to be world champions, every single one of us in this stadium, for the rest of our lives. 2021 Atlanta Braves World Series champions. 4 years ago, when I got to Atlanta, we had a long journey. We went from Toronto to California to Atlanta. And I got up in this suite, and I looked out at this amazing ballpark and these incredible fans. And I stared out to the right, all those flags. And I thought to myself, man, I'd love to have a nice red one. And now, finally, we got one. Flags fly forever. 2021 will fly forever. Thank you.
Well done, sir. Congratulations. Sorry you're not down here where the guys can dogpile you or something, celebrate. Pour some champagne on you. That'll come later. A guy who's already been dogpiled and had champagne poured all over him, and rightfully so. What do you guys think of the manager of this team, Brian Snitker? Congratulations, Skipper.
Thank you. Braves country, we did it. We did it. We are world champions. I'm sure myself and every one of these guys up here want to thank you for your support, the energy that you provide us all year long. And it is. It's just like the same thing I'll reiterate, like I told these guys the other night. Boys, you are world champions for the rest of your life. Congratulations, and thank you, Braves country.
Thanks, Brian. Next up, this team doesn't really have an official captain, but I would say, just personally speaking, that if it did, it would be number five. You already know that, Freddie Freeman.
Thank you. Oh, man. I've been asked a lot over the last few days since we won, has it hit me yet? And I kept saying, no, I'm just numb. But today, it's hit me. We're world champions forever. I could single out pretty much every single guy on this team that did something absolutely incredible and special for us to be able to put a red banner up there this year. If this wasn't the epitome of a team and a team, I don't know what team really means then, because this group of guys, Alex up in the suite, Terry, we pulled on the same rope and tugged on it and tugged on it when no one believed in us, and we pulled it all the way to the championship. And the biggest part of the we did it is you guys. When we were treading water at the beginning of the year, you guys went into those seats and supported us day in and day out. And little did you know, you were contributing to the greatest trade deadline in the history of baseball, in my opinion. You came out and got the World Series MVP, the NLCS MVP, the RBI leader, Jocktober, Stephen Vogt, and we got Charlie Morton extended, Travis d'Arnaud extended, and that's because you guys supported us all season long. So, when you say, and people talk to you about the Atlanta Braves won the 2021 World Series Championship, it's not us. You guys stop that and you say, we did it, because you guys are the reason we're standing on this stage. So, thank you. We love you all. Champions forever.
All right. Time for these knuckleheads to get up here and tell you how they feel. Who wants to go first? I got it random up here. It can be anybody. Who wants to come up? All right, come on, Dansby. Dansby Swanson.
I'm speechless. I really don't have many words to describe. I mean, I've been waiting 26 years for this too. And I only have a couple things to say. First thing is this trophy, this is ours, Atlanta. This is everybody's. And the other thing, it might get me in trouble, but re-sign Freddie.
I'm sorry, what'd you say? Hey, before I bring up another player, all the coaches and staff were introduced with one guy that's missing, and I want you to send some love his way. He's under the weather, wasn't able to come today. How about Ronnie Washington? All right. How about the winning pitcher from game six? Where's Max Fried?
Max, you.
You were the winning pitcher. That would be you.
That would be me. What's up, everyone? I couldn't be more proud of every single guy on this stage, everyone. Behind the scenes, it was a hard year. You know, it was a lot of ups and downs, a lot of injuries. But we fought through. We did it. Every single guy on this team loves each other, and they stuck up for one another every single day. And to not only have the support of everyone behind me, but every single person in this stadium and everyone that was out there supporting us in the parade, it's. I don't know, I'm speechless. It's unbelievable. Thank you so much for all of your support this year. And let's run it back next year.
When this team, they were serious underdogs. Nobody gave the Braves a chance. Do you know what they did? They opened up a serious can of Eddie Rosario. Where's Eddie? Eddie? Eddie, when you first came, found out you were coming to Atlanta, what were your first thoughts?
Wow, I'm so nervous now, but I'm so happy to play in this organization. Wow, what a city, unbelievable. Thank you for everything.
When the team went to Houston, and we're serious underdogs, they had another bigger can to open up. This guy, I'm 6'3", 220. When I stand next to him, I feel like Pee Wee Herman. We opened up a can of Jorge Soler. Question, when you found out you were leaving Kansas City and coming to Atlanta, what went through your mind?
Bueno, en ese momento mi pensamiento ya que me habían cambiado. Aquí, desde que llegué aquí me siento súper bien, gracias a esta gran organización por darme la oportunidad de estar aquí y de ser parte de esta gran familia, gracias a mi familia. Que siempre ha estado ahí apoyándome todo el tiempo y especialmente a mis compañeros de equipo
que me han hecho sentir parte de esta familia.
Yeah, my thoughts weren't very clear initially when I got traded. I didn't know what to think, but right away when I joined this organization, I felt very welcomed. So I just want to express my gratitude to the organization for welcoming me. I want to thank my family for all the support, and I want to thank all my teammates for everything they did for me this year.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, who wants to speak for the bullpen? Luke! 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 Luke Jackson.
All right. I just want to thank you guys day in and day out. It's just a pleasure to play here. You guys, I mean, you see how we play at home. It's just, we can't do it without you guys. And then you guys showing up today for the parade just made it that more efficient and that more just punctual. And we're so thankful to be able to play here in Atlanta. And as a team, the brotherhood this year that was formed, man, unmatched. And you can't beat heart. And I think that's what brings a 2021 World Series champion here to Atlanta. Thank you, guys.
When things were at their darkest, this team was kind of treading water, not getting over 500. One of the main reasons was a guy who missed 100 games this year for the Braves and was such an important part. And while he wasn't acquired in a trade at the deadline, it felt like it. Travis d'Arnaud.
Braves country, we did it. We're the World Series champions. And lastly, Dansby said it best. Re-sign Freddie.
Time for a guy who was acquired in a trade. And I think you know who he is. He's the only guy in shorts up here. Jock Peterson.
What up, Atlanta? Stay humble. And guess what? We are those motherfuckers!
I had a feeling that was going to happen. Oh, boy. Where's Guillermo Heredia? Now, I've been asked time and time again about this. You seem to be the one that originated that. What does it mean, and will you demonstrate it for us?
Bueno, el origen del machete yo creo que es algo de motivación para el equipo, algo que le da fuerza, algo para intimidar al contrario. Y bueno, yo creo que eso nos hizo grande y llevamos ese lema en este año y la verdad que es algo impresionante.
It was just a means to give the team motivation, give us strength, intimidate the opposition. And I think it was something that took us on higher, and it was a great blessing for us this year.
Best second baseman in baseball is Ozzie Albies. Where's Ozzie?
Thank you, guys. My voice is still gone because I'm celebrating because of you guys. We are the 2021 world champion, and without you guys, we could have done it. We have a special group here, and we're signing Freddie no matter what. Let's go!
We need another pitcher up here. And I'm gonna ask AJ Minter to come up, did his thing. You gotta be from Texas to wear a cowboy hat like AJ.
ATL! There's been a lot of heartbreaks, a lot of heartaches. I'm probably responsible for half of them, but I'm just so happy we got it done. We're here to party. We're gonna show the world how Atlanta parties, like I said. I'll be in the battery later tonight. We're gonna keep going. It's our time. Thank y'all.
Adam Duvall, you had this stadium. I thought it was gonna come down here in game five with that grand slam. But what you did for this team, along with the other guys that were collected at the All-Star, at the trade deadline, was incredible. Way to go.
Thank you. Wow. What a ride this has been. My goodness.